Here are three of the worst guitar technique mistakes. Make sure to avoid them at all costs. Number one is pushing the strings only with your finger for string bending. Not only do you risk injuring your fingers playing this way, it also sounds terrible. Just assist the finger that's bending with your other fingers and go for a wrist motion like that. Number two, parallel picking. If you're always positioning your pick in a parallel angle to the string, you will run into some issues when it comes to fast and clean string transitions. Picking at an angle makes things much easier while just working with the tip of your pick. And number three, small individual picking movements while sweeping. A lot of players that struggle with this advanced technique don't realize that they still have small individual picking movements. So if you're having trouble sweep picking, analyze your picking technique up close and see if you're still individually picking each string just a little bit, because that's the only way of mastering fast sweep picking. And make sure to subscribe if that was helpful.